Giants' Dexter Lawrence fires back after poor grading compared to Cowboys' rookie. Giants' nose tackle Dexter Lawrence fired back after PFF posted his grading against rookie Cowboys center Cooper Beebe. They posted on X that the rookie had allowed no pressure on 22 pass-blocking snaps for Dallas against New York, quote tweeting that, Dexter Lawrence said that such statistics should not be hyped and posted a gif of a butt whooping. He wrote, "Don't hype this, he know how the game went."